53901.
Requesting the end of pushback.
United 112-3 request to end pushback received. Connie Niner 6-1, contact Anchorage departure on 119.1. Good day. Anchorage Tower generic November 558 Lima Mike ready for departure runway 15 IFR to Fairbanks. Generic November 558 Lima Mike, hold short runway 15. Traffic is generic on the runway. Hold short runway 15 generic 8 Lima Mike. Tower Alaska 5315 miles north inbound ILS runway 15 approach. Alaska 135 exit runway when able. Alaska 53 Anchorage Tower. Altimeter 29.97 wind 125 at 6. Cleared ILS runway 15 approach. Cleared ILS runway 15 approach Alaska 53. Alaska 135 contact ground on 121.9. Horizon Air 2003 altimeter 29.97 wind 135 at 10. Traffic is generic on final. Cleared for takeoff runway 15. takeoff runway 15 Horizon Air 2003.
Clearance delivery United 1123 ready to copy IFR clearance to Edmonton.
United 1123 is cleared to Edmonton Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 7 right climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure frequency is 123.8 squawk 1533.
United 1123 cleared to Edmonton Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 7 right climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure on 123.8 squawk 1533.
United 1123 read back, correct. Contact ground on 121.9. Good day. 531 ready to copy IFR clearance to O'Hare. United 531 is clear to O'Hare Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 7 right climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Departure frequency is 119.1 squawk 552 tree. United 531 clear to O'Hare Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 7 right climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Departure on 118.6 squawk 552 tree. United 531 readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.9 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Anchorage Ground United 112 Tree with Whiskey ready to taxi IFR.
United 112 Tree taxi 2 and hold short of runway 7 right via taxiway Lima cross runway 33 Kilo Juliet cross runway 25 left Charlie. Contact tower on 118.3 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 7 right via taxiway Lima cross runway 33 Kilo Juliet cross runway 25 left Charlie United 112 Tree.
Anchorage ground United 531 with Whiskey ready to taxi IFR. United 531 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 7 right via taxiway Echo 3 Echo 2 Echo 1 Golf Kilo cross runway 33 Kilo Juliet cross runway 25 left Charlie. Contact tower on 118.3 when ready. Taxi 2 and hold short runway 7 right using taxiway Echo 3 Echo 2 Echo 1 Golf Kilo cross runway 33 Kilo Juliet cross runway 25 left Charlie United 531.
Anchorage Ground United 112 Tree requesting pushback.
United 112 Tree pushback request accepted.
Anchorage Ground United 112 Tree requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
United 112 Tree, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Anchorage ground United 112-3 requesting the end of pushback.
United 112-3 request to end pushback received. Follow the aircraft on short final. Wind 135, set 10. Clear to land runway 15. Clear to land runway 15 East Air 746. Anchorage Tower, United 531, ready for departure runway 7 right IFR to O'Hare. United 531, altimeter 29.98, wind 135 at 10. Cleared for takeoff runway 7 right. Anchorage Tower Delta 7801, 4 miles north inbound ILS runway 15 approach. Delta 780 Anchorage Tower. Altimeter 29.98, wind 135 at 10. Cleared ILS runway 15 approach. Cleared ILS runway 15 approach, Delta 780. Cleared for takeoff runway 7 right, United 531. Air 746, turn next taxiway. United 531, contact Anchorage departure on 118.6. Good day.
Anchorage Tower, United 1123 at runway 7 right, ready for departure IFR to Edmonton.
United 1123, line up and wait. United 1123, altimeter 29.98, wind 135 at 10. Cleared for takeoff runway 7 right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 7 right, United 1123. United 2501. Departure United 2501 is passing 2,400 feet, climbing 7,000 feet.
United 2501 Anchorage Departure Altimeter 29.99er. Continue as planned.
Maintain 13,000 feet, United 2501.
United 2501, climb and maintain flight level 270. Alaska 141, descend and maintain 3,000 feet. United 2501, please acknowledge.
Climb and maintain flight level 270, United 2501.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, Alaska 141. United 2501, climb and maintain flight level 280.
Climb and maintain flight level 280, United 2501.
Contact Anchorage Center on 133.7. Good day.
Going to 133.7, United 2501. Anchorage Center, United 2501 is at 9,700 feet, climbing flight level 280.
United 2501 Anchorage Center Altimeter 29.96. Continue to Remby as planned. Alaska 193, descend and maintain 14,000 feet. Niner Tree, descend and maintain 11,000 feet.
Anchorage Center United 2501 is at flight level 300, climbing flight level 390.
United 2501 Anchorage Center, continue to Remby as planned.
Anchorage Center United 2501 flight level 410.
United 2501 Anchorage Center, continue to Coehill as planned. Alaska 186 descend and maintain flight level 310. Alaska 186 descend and maintain flight level 310. Alaska 186 descend and maintain flight level 310. 1, please expedite your climb flight level 190. Heavy descent and maintain flight level 360. United 2501, please expedite your climb flight level 190. Level 360. flight level 360 Cathay 3385 heavy.
To 120.5, United 2501. Edmonton approach United 2501 is passing 5,000 feet climbing flight level 190.
United 2501 Edmonton approach altimeter 29.92. Continue to upsec as planned. United 2501 climb and maintain 7,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 7,000 feet, United 2501.
United 2501 climb and maintain 5,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, United 2501.
501. Keep speed, not above 190 knots.
Keep speed not above 190 knots, United 2501. United 2501. Edmonton Tower, United 2501, 13 miles northwest inbound ILS runway 12 approach.
United 2501, Edmonton Tower. Altimeter 29.9, 2 wind calm cleared ILS runway 12 approach.
Cleared ILS runway 12 approach, United 2501.